Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and start feeding the birds. So I've got like some stuff, like a sandwich from today, or you know, from yesterday, and then I've got some other breadcrumbs and stuff in here. But I'm gonna worry about that another day. For right now, I'm gonna just stick with what I've been using for now. And so I've got everything from the other day, everything, all the leftovers from the other day are in this bowl here. I forgot about the soda, but I'll just stick with water for now. It's no big deal. Hear a cloud. I think I'll set it right there. Actually, I'll kind of move it a little bit to the edge, just a little bit. Okay, so there we go, and now I'll start putting stuff out, including this popcorn here and these fries. Oh yeah, I think there's only like a tiny little bit of pasta. All the french fries here. Oh yeah, this is good. Alright, and then put a whole bunch of popcorn right here. Oh yeah. Can you believe it? It's a lot of popcorn, huh? Well, come to think of it, I think I'll just put some of it out. I don't have to put it all out, you know what I mean? By the way, I do need to soak this up. Alright, so that's good enough for that. And then, of course, I've got the little tasty cake things, which I'll just set right there. And all that. Alright. And this little potato thing, which no birds have eaten yet. I'm surprised that I actually got some more french fries. Wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. So I've got walnuts. And I've also got those things too. And then some meat. Yes, of course. I think I'll just set it right here. Hopefully that's enough space for that. But on the other hand, I could put it right there. Of course, I don't know if you'll be able to see that. Well, I should probably put it, or I could set it right there. I just have trouble deciding here. I'm gonna set the meat right here. I know, I don't usually want to set it right there, but it's better if I set it there because at least I'll have a good idea. Oh, man, this is so hard. Oh, just set it here. Maybe they'll eat some meat and they'll eat some popcorn. How about that? Sounds like a good plan. Just as long as I got some meat here, I'll be in good shape. Okay, so that's it. Alright, that's all I'm putting out today. Now, so I've got french fries. I've got bread. I've got those tasty cake things right here. I've got like a little pierogi. I've got some chicken, some popcorn, some almonds, and then finally some walnuts.